Unfortunately, when we shape root canals, we often end up weakening the teeth we're trying to restore. We experienced the same thing years ago with amalgam restorations. But now there's a solution with BC Sealer, minimally invasive bonded obturation that doesn't shrink. A premixed bioceramic sealer that bonds all the way down to the apex, so we no longer need to condense gutta percha. We condense gutta percha because sealers shrink and conventional sealers lack any real bonding. We shape the coronal portion of the canal bigger to make it easier for us to compact the gutta percha. This flaring, coupled with aggressive condensation, actually weaken the tooth. But BC Sealer fixes this because it bonds the canal in the first place. It's a calcium silicate, calcium phosphate, premixed medical grade bioceramic sealer. A predicate device for higher stage orthopedic bone cements. It's biocompatible, premixed antibacterial, bonds to dentin, and bonds to BC points through the formation of hydroxyapatite, and is 100% hydrophilic, and it exhibits zero shrinkage, making it the ideal sealing material, as defined by Dr. Lewis Grossman. Now, you may say, but my current obturation system works. Well, so does amalgam. Since 2008, over 30 million cases have been performed with BC Sealer worldwide. It's time to start thinking about making the move to minimally invasive bioceramic bonded obturation.